yet he had not made you for the beams. Though the primal dust of the world, when he prepared the heavens, I was there. When he drew so cold on the face of the deep, when he established the clouds above, when he strengthened the fountains of the deep, when he gave the sea its boundary so the waters would not transgress his command. Of the earth, then I was daily his delight, rejoicing and playing before him at all times. Playing and rejoicing in his whole world. And my delight was the sons of men. Against me wrongs his own soul, all those who hate.